Did you know the United States once detonated a bomb so powerful, it literally erased three entire islands from existence? On March 1st, 1954, at Bikini Atoll, the Castle Bravo hydrogen bomb test went catastrophically wrong. Scientists expected a powerful blast, but what happened defied all predictions. The explosion was 2.5 times stronger than calculated, creating a fireball 4.5 miles wide. Three islands simply vanished, vaporized instantly, leaving behind a crater over 1 mile across and 200 feet deep. The blast was 1,000 times more powerful than Hiroshima, visible from 250 miles away. Radioactive coral dust rained down like deadly snow across 7,000 square miles of ocean. Rescue ships couldn't approach for days due to lethal radiation levels. Fish caught 1,000 miles away glowed with contamination. Here's the haunting part. 70 years later, the Marshall Islands remain a radioactive wasteland. Entire communities were displaced forever, their homeland still too dangerous for human life. One test turned paradise into a permanent exclusion zone.